Chad, slang. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia at en.wikipedia.org. A Chad, in derogatory slang, is a young, urban American man, typically single and in his 20s or early 30s. Section 1, History. The term originated in Chicago, Illinois. It was further covered by a satirical website dedicated to the Lincoln Park Chad Society, a fictional social club based in Chicago's upscale Lincoln Park neighborhood. The female counterpart to Chad in slang is the Trixie. A Chad was originally depicted as originating in Chicago's affluent North Shore suburbs, Highland Park, Evanston, Deerfield, Northbrook, Glenview, Glencoe, Winnetka, Wilmette, or Lake Forest, receiving a BMW for his 16th birthday, obtaining a law or business degree from a Big Ten university, belonging to a fraternity, moving to Lincoln Park, marrying a Trixie, and then moving back to the north suburbs. Section 2, Manosphere. The term was later appropriated in incel forums to refer to sexually active alpha males. Within the manosphere, Chads are viewed as constituting the top decile in terms of genetic fitness. In online animation drawings in the manosphere, a Chad is further tagged with the last name Thundercock, and is often depicted as muscular with a very pronounced crotch bulge. Chads are sometimes portrayed as the opposite to omega or beta males, are portrayed as aesthetically attractive, and the term Chad is sometimes used interchangeably with slayer. Due to their characterization as being genetically gifted and privileged, though sometimes depicted as shallow, airheaded, arrogant, and overly sexual, the term Chad is used in both a pejorative and a complimentary way on incel forums.